Thanks so much. Pine needles and the yellow leaves. Well, it feels so sweet you can't believe. Upon cucumber goat's trail, there's a red-tailed fox and a pack of squirrels. They're hustling around like a bunch of girls. Yeah, hiding up down in their burrs. Upon cucumber goat's trail, because there's waterfalls, poppies and falling out. Glad there ain't no wild dogs, cause they're known for eating babies. They got the tall green grass, the ponds are still as flies. Some kind of small black bugs and cicadas singing like a drunken army. Yes, they blast their song like some triumphant army. It's on my mind, happens all the time. I sit here in the forest and I think they're talking to me. It's on my mind, happens all the time. I sit here in the forest and I know they're talking to me. Don't care what my doctor says, I know they're talking to me. I saw some new deer, I heard a chickadee. I bet a mountain lion laid his eyes on me. I'm glad there's plenty here for him to eat up on cucumber goat's trail. I saw some porcupine and a jackalope, maybe a hippo too, but I was smoking dope. You know this life up here gives me hope up on cucumber goat's trail. Yes, this life up here gives me hope up on cucumber goat's trail. Thanks so much. Breckenridge, Colorado. That's where a cucumber goat is. But I'll tell you what, I've been in Michigan 2 days now, and I had a bath in a river, and I had a bath in a lake, and it feels damn good. I like it here. I don't know, but there are crawdads and frogs in the river. I think the lake might have been cleaner. I can't actually tell you. It was near Williamton, I think. City and I blew her down, blew her down in the wind and blew 44 cold smoke under my head. Well, I began to think what a deed I'd done. I picked up my hat and the way I'd run. Need a good run, it's just a little too slow. Over took me down to Jericho. Corner just ringing the bell when along comes the sheriff from Thomasville. Says, young man, your name's Brown. Do you remember the night you blew city down? I said, yes, my name it is Lee. Murdered little city in the first degree. First degree, yeah, the second degree. Got any papers, won't you read them to me? Well, I had the good fortune of living down in the Virgin Islands for a couple of years, where, among other things, we wrote some songs. And here's, I'm going to play you a song about a seasick sailor with a couple of guys named Jack. After that, all I can tell you is that my kids really like this song. A lot of death. A little bit of rum. Happens every time he sails. That's why he did it. Left the land and took to sea. He said, listen, Jack, I'll tell you my story. But pass the bottle, boy, the story ain't for free. When I was just a young lad, 3 months short of 17, I worked the docks and trolled the alleys to support my family. When the smallpox laid them low, set their spirits free. Well, I was lost, so I stole away to sea. Yes, I was lost, so I stole away to sea. And 20 years rolled by like waves while I was tending to my blues in a bottle of dark rum, a pair of dead man's shoes. I don't recall who drew first blood, you know. I never got his name, but their dead man's shoes, they fit me just the same. Yes, they did, man's shoes, they fit fine just the same. And I was falling, 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 falling. I'm falling from the presence of the Lord. I kept falling, 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 falling. I hooked up with the bottle and the... Yes, I fell in with Angel. She was darker than her name. Though I wasn't her first lover, loved her just the same. When I asked her for her hand, her response was icy cold. She said, I'm sorry, Jack, you haven't got the gold. Yeah, Montezuma couldn't raise that kind of gold. I left her swimming with the fish. I hadn't thought it through when they gathered up the posse. Only one thing I could do. I hit a fire down on the docks to keep them busy while I run. I stole a sloop and sailed into the rising sun. Fortune smiled that day, the ship was stocked with rum. And I was falling, 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 falling. Her angel wings won't help her anymore. I kept falling. Thank you. My fortune was short-lasted. I was swallowed by a wave. Washed up on this island, a rum-drunk castaway. 10 years deserted on this spotless bit of sand until you sailed along and gave this wretch a hand. Yes, you gave this blackened soul a helping hand. And I was falling, 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 falling. That sailor won't be seasick anymore. I kept falling, 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 falling. I'm falling from the prison to the Lord. Met a seasick sailor hanging across the starboard rail. Said it weren't the first time happens every time he sails. Who am I to judge a man? What gives me the right? Still he's floating out there in the dark of night. I left him floating face down in the dark of night. Thanks so much. Well, speaking of the islands, I want to play a song here inspired by a runaway dog down on St. Thomas. There's a story, but all you really need to know is this song's really written by this from the standpoint of that dog who freshly escaped off a boat at dock. It's called Free Dog. My name is Rufus and I live on a boat. Watch me float, yeah. The food's okay and the weather's fine. I'm sleeping topside almost all the time. Well, the rent is stable and the meals are secure. Life would be grand if I could just reach the door. I'd be free. Free like the sun. Free baby, won't you watch me run? I'd be free. Free like the sea. Free baby, Lord, you can't catch me. I'd be free. I was walking in the park yesterday. Saw human children at play with. When I smelled what he had in his hand, I had to give me a plan. So I licked his nose and I hummed on his leg. I smashed his fiddles and the boat did away. Catch me, 'cause I'm free. Thank you. They got me chained by the throat, yeah. I guess they're mad cause I ate the boy's pie. Half his fingers and I made his mom cry, well, I can't admit when I made a mistake. That smelled to me just like chocolate cake and I was free. I'm free like the sun. Free, baby, won't you watch me? I'm free. I'm free like the sea. I'm free, baby. Scratch my tummy while I sleep on my back, yeah. Lady, please, if you could just crack the door. I'd like some air while I sleep on the floor, well, thank you, ma'am, you're so kind to oblige. I'll catch you later, cause I got a flash. I'm free, I'm free like the sun. I'm free, baby, won't you watch me run, cause I'm free. Everything got pretty hot in the monitor up here. It's moving around a bit. Thank you. I know is something like a bird within her cage. All I know, she sang a little while and then flew home. If you hear that same sweet song again, well, you'll know why. Everyone who sings a tune so sweet is passing by. Don't you cry. cry anymore. La-da-da-da. Sleep in the stars. Don't you cry. Dry your eyes on the wind. La-da-da-da. Where's Tom anyway? Tom, where are you, buddy? Anybody seen the proprietor of this place? Well, I wrote this song about this honky-tonk that's fallen apart in Golden, Colorado. It's lost its soul. And we played it last night, and I was not going to play it tonight. And then I arrived here, and it turned my whole theory on its head. Because where I was coming from when I wrote this song was that progress has taken something really cool and made it suck. And what Tom has done here is he's taken something that was something before and he made it really awesome and turned it into a honky-tonk. Hey, good job, Tom! Tom and his crew, you guys are lucky to live near here, man. He's got a really killer place. Good thing going on. Thank you, Tom, for making a honky-tonk from the rise from the ashes. I'd take it just a touch more of my vocal in the wedge, if you don't mind. Anyway, this is a little historical number about the town of Golden where I come from and the current demise of our little honky-tonk. In the golden days when the horses grazed just back behind the inn, the sound of wagon wheels on a broken trail, the ladies stank of gin. When the sun sinks low and the air grows cold, all the miners would gather round to hear that fiddle play until the break of day before they stumble out of town. But the years rolled past and the cold didn't last. The town began to change. They closed the general store, but now the hall is roar and the vibe's about the same. When the sun slips back behind the hill, there's just one place to go. Down to the old dance hall where the boys shoot pool, the ladies do-si-do. There used to be honky-tonk in the center of the town, with old scuffed floors and busted doors where the locals would hang around. With a jukebox in the corner loaded up with Hank and Merle, there were bottled beers and friendly girls. Condos came, now it's a rich man's game. The bikers have long since gone. You'll find electric cars in front of slick new bars run by landlords from afar. When the night draws near and the traffic clears, you can step in for a view of the old dance hall that's lost its soul in the pocket of a crooked fool. There used to be a honky-tonk in the center of the town, with old scuffed floors and busted doors where the locals would hang around. With a jukebox in the corner loaded up with Hank and Merle, there were bottled beers and friendly girls. Posers have moved along, when the fashion trends have met their ends and the millionaires, they're all gone, when the chandeliers and posh pink chairs have faded back in time, we'll regain our throne on the old dance floor for a honky-tonk sing-along. Well, there used to be a honky-tonk in the center of the town, old scuffed floors and busted doors where the locals would hang around, with the jukebox in the corner loaded up with Hank and Merle, we'll regain our throne on the old dance floor for a honky-tonk sing-along. Well, there used to be a honky-tonk in the center of this goddamn town, with old scuffed floors and busted doors where the locals would hang around, with the jukebox in the corner loaded up with Hank and Merle, we'll regain our throne on the old dance floor for a honky-tonk sing-along. Yes, we'll regain our throne on the old dance floor for a honky-tonk sing-along. Let's hoist one up for Tom and the local honky-tonk that rose from the ashes. Cheers. Nicely done, folks. Well, if your COVID year was anything like my COVID year, then you probably did a lot of walking in the spring of 2020 around your neighborhood, wherever they let you go. So this is a song I wrote for those people who are living alone and probably getting kind of lonely while locked up in their homes. This was not the case in my home. My home was full of children driving each other crazy. Anyway, this one's called When the Sun Comes Out. Say you're feeling lonely, I say it's only a temporary state of mind. We're all just floating, frozen here in time. I seen you out there walking, that same old road again. looks like he's searching. Maybe searching for her friend. I look just beyond the mountaintop. Shield the sunlight from your eyes. There's a black storm gathering. There's a black cloud in the sky. Oh. Oh. Gotta make it to the other side. Comes out, we're gonna dance all day. When the cloud is gone, we're gonna celebrate the ones we love and the loved ones gone away. When the sun comes out and the storm it's through, I wanna spend a little time with you, the ones I love and I've been missing along the way. All the ones I love and I've been missing along the way. Yeah, the sun gonna shine another day. We're gonna celebrate. Bye. night. We're gonna dance all day when the cloud is gone. We're gonna celebrate the ones we love and the loved ones gone away. When the sun comes out and the storm is through, I wanna spend a little time with you. The ones I love and I've been missing along the way. When the sun comes out, we're gonna dance all day. When the clouds come, we're gonna celebrate the ones we love and the loved ones gone away. When the sun comes out and the storm is through, I wanna spend a little time with you. The ones I love and I've been missing along the way. All the ones that I love and I've been missing along the way. And the sun gonna shine another day. We're gonna celebrate. How about the outfit? That was the first band. These guys are amazing. Nice job, guys. Damn. Thanks for setting it up. I always prefer to come in after some act that makes everybody want to go home. And you're like, oh, thank God you're here. Those other guys were killing my ears. Not tonight. Thanks anyway, guys. These guys were awesome. The outfit. You don't have to play terribly. Just end your set with a stinker, you know? Set us up for success already. Hey, thanks so much. Get ready for Todd Sheaffer.
where the songs begin. Finding my way back again to the song that never ends. Here I am, 10 years down the road, with all I've learned, still I just don't know. Finding my way back again to the place where the songs begin. Finding my way back again to the song that never ends. Salmon's song, a journey just to die. I've lost my fear, dive into the let the moment be. Listen, listen, take a breath and breathe. Faith and trust, the place where songs begin. Finding my way back again to the place where the songs begin. Finding my way back again to the song that never ends. Finding the way back again to the place where the songs begin. Finding the way back again to the song that never time. Gathered the grain, shed the wine. Ain't noble truth, rejoice of life. Peace will shine with the morning. Peace, peace on earth, peace. Peace on earth, peace. Peace on earth, peace will shine with the morning. Inside stillness, activity in the roots of the giving tree. Follow the branches, you will see peace will shine with the morning. I went to the valley at harvest time, gathered the grain and shared the wine. Ain't noble truth, but choice of life.
Well, thank you all so much. Pleasure being here. Aaron, you want to play one? Yeah, all right. Nice to be a part of this wonderful day of music. I'm going to have Aaron help me out. Oh, yeah, there it is. Great. I got a bit of a Sunday theme starting to set off here, but I'll wreck that later on. Thank you. an old spiritual for you.
If I could, I surely would stand on a rock where Moses stood. Pharaoh's army got tried. Oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you mourn. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you mourn. Pharaoh's army got tried.
Thank you.
Thank you, Aaron. Wonderful. Thank you.
stretching. Heard you calling me. I'm working on a new plan. Working on a Sunday morning. Working on being forgiven.
Well, you know, I had a whole plan worked out. I had my set. I was ready for it. This guy right here messed it up. But it's so great to see Dan. And you know what? So good to see Dan and Courtney and family. Great to see you. And Dan is celebrating a birthday, so. He had his 40th birthday, but it was during the COVID era, and of course during the COVID lockdown and all that, you can't celebrate your birthday properly, so we're celebrating Dan's 40th on his 41st, so it's Dan's 40th. He's a lucky man. He actually loses a year. So Dan had a few requests, and I'm going to play a couple of them for you. And for Dan, happy birthday, buddy. Thank you.
sitting all alone, just singing my own song. If it ain't right, at least I know that it ain't wrong. There's nothing more I'd rather do, strum these strings and tap these shoes. Go right on through the night, 'cause the neighbors are sleeping and the stars are shining bright. The morning's soon gonna wake this town. Sun come up, people scrambling around. The birds will soon be singing out in the tree.
Woo!
born in the mountain many years ago. Climbed these hills and valleys through all the rain and snow. I've seen the lightning flashing, heard the thunder roll.
Thank you.
Hey, Courtney. Okay.
All right, folks. Well, I appreciate it. I'm going to have Aaron and Chris come on up and join me. What do you think about that? That's amazing.
Sounded good.
Thank you, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Well, I right. You can, guitar will work. Yeah. Bass on guitar. Yeah, I made some changes going to the birthday boy, so.
Thank you.
Oh, look at that, folks. Let's sing happy birthday to Dan.
Hey!
Happy birthday to you.
Lots of G.
butterfly, you are a treat.
Thank you.
don't leave me. Look around, choose your own ground. For long you live and high you fly. The smiles you give, tears you cry. And all you touch and all you see is all your life will ever be. Guided us on our way. There's telling of a narrow pilgrim passage, path to guide us through our worried days. Don't you want to come? Don't you want to be flying like a golden eagle off and flying free? Don't you want to soar? Don't you want to fly? Fly up like a golden eagle high up in the sky. Across the troubled waters, across the great divide. Tell of joy flowing like a fountain, waiting on a golden shore. There's telling of a better home awaiting, where the treasures of the faithful heart are stored. Don't you want to come?
Well, folks, I'm enjoying playing with these guys so much. Big hand, Chris Thompson and Aaron. I don't even know Aaron's last name. Aaron Jonah Lewis, everybody. Fantastic. This is a lot of fun. Comes from Detroit, Michigan. Chris Thompson comes from Golden, Colorado.
Via Rochester, Minnesota.
I'm here from Branchville, New Jersey. Folks, I know it sounds terrible, New Jersey. It's not a toxic dump, it's really not. Here's a song about some of my neighbors I'm gonna sing for you.
Thank you.
again with all I need to know. The honey trail tells me where to go. In the hollow of the tree, black bear.
Hey, Todd Sheaffer, folks.
Well, folks, I'm going to sing a song here inspired by my son Wyatt. I was talking to some folks earlier. My boy has two middle names. His name is Wyatt John. John being the namesake of my brother and also my dad. And his second middle name is Wolverine. I figured y'all might like that name, right? Well, I figured his maternal grandfather would like that name too, and we did it as a fun tribute to his grandfather, Jay, who was a Michigan graduate along with all of his brothers. And Jay was a diehard that he'd come to the big house every year for homecoming. He lived in New Jersey, but he had on the bottom of his swimming pool a big M. So my boy is Wyatt John Wolverine. He was born 6 to 8 weeks earlier. He was very early. I forget exactly how much, but he was tiny and spent a couple of months in the intensive care. But the first time he looked at me, he just looked at me with these eyes that stared right through me. And here's a tune inspired by that. Thank you.
It was strange, the things I heard. You came to me, you spoke in words. You read my heart and eased my fears. Wisdom way beyond your years. You're an old soul. You're an old soul. You're an old soul. You're an old soul. We'll tell the crow dressed in black. You once were gold, now you're back. Joy and sorrow, love and loss, we take our name, we bear our cross. What will we learn? What will we do on our passage this time through? Who's to say and who's to know from where we come to where we go? Ancient eyes alive. This I know, you're an old soul. You're an old soul. You're an old soul. You're an old soul. If you're traveling in a north country fair, sitting heavy on the borderline. Remember me to one who lives there. For she once was a true love of mine. If you go when the snowflakes storm, when the rivers freeze and the summer ends, please see for me, she has a coat so warm to keep her from the howling winds. Please see for me that her hair's hanging low, that it rolls and flows all down her breast. Please see for me that her hair's hanging on, for that's the way I remember her best. I'm wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've often prayed in the darkness of my night, in the brightness of my day. If you're traveling in the North Country fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. She once was true love of mine. She once was true love of mine. She once was true love of mine.
Thank you.
Thank you all. Appreciate it. Thank you, folks. I appreciate it. Thank you, Oda Supply. What a wonderful place. It's great being here. They took such great care of us. We appreciate it. Are Chris and Aaron hanging around? Are they somewhere to be found? Oh, yeah. Oh, what a fun day of music. On the dance floor.
Smiling upon
Thank you.